लॉ फनेटिक्स आई एम मोहक मल्होत्रा लीगल इंटरनेट लेक्सेस एंड कंपनी वुड बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द थर्ड पार्टी इंश्योरेंस. सो फर्स्ट आई विल हाईलाइट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ थर्ड पार्टी इंश्योरेंस. इट इज नोन एज एन एक्ट ओनली कवर एंड इट इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ लायबिलिटी इंश्योरेंस दैट द ओनर ऑफ द कार बाइक व्हीकल परचेजेस फॉर प्रोटेक्शन अगेंस्ट द क्लेम्स ऑफ अ थर्ड पार्टी. Any damages or losses suffered by the third party in case of an accident must be made good by the third party insurance holder. In case of property damages, insurance company usually cover up to a maximum sum of rupees 7,50,000 only. The third party will be paid for his or her medical expenses, compensation in case of any bodily disfigurement, and also for his or her loss of earnings. Basic legal expenses of the insured will also be provided for under the policy. Insurance policy. So now I will highlight the legal provisions regarding third party insurance. Purchasing the third party insurance on purchase of an automobile is mandatory under law. The Motor Vehicles Act states that driving an uninsured vehicle will attract a fine and 3 months imprisonment. So eventualities covered under the policy, which are the first one is partial disability, permanent total disability, death, property damage. So here are some exclusions under third party insurance.
Thank you.
यार आसान दिया यार
बहुत है बस
अबे 1.5 मिनट